And a woman's sculpture has become an epitome of women empowerment by making huge idols of Hindu goddess Durga with a group of men in India's eastern Kolkata city. The sculptor, who started working with her father 5 years ago, has now become an inspiration for women who want to stand on their feet.
A woman sculptor in India's eastern city of Kolkata, Kanchipal, has become an epitome of women empowerment by making huge idols of Hindu goddess Durga with a group of men in city's famous Kumar Tuli Lane. Kanchi, who started working with her father 5 years ago, has now become an inspiration for so many women who want to stand on their feet. Annually, ahead of popular Hindu festival Durga Puja, the group creates around 45 big Durga idols.
महिला पुरुष कोई अलादा नहीं है महिला आगे चलता है महिला रा अच्छा से काम कर रहा है इधर में सारा महिला है वो बाहर नहीं आता है काम कर रहा है बाड़ी में घर से ही काम कर रहा है तो आया नहीं बाहर में कोई चार तो आदमी हैं हमारा दोस्त लोग तो सब आदमी एकाने काम कर रहे वो छोटो छोटो दुर्गा ठाकुर करे And hami to big big kori.
Sculptors across Kumar Tuli work throughout the year and keep themselves busy in creating idols of gods and goddesses. Only few months ahead of the Durga Puja, the streets of Kumar Tuli come to life and witness large number of visitors, customers and art enthusiasts.